Hi, my name is Dr. Vincent Fortanasce. I am clinical professor of neurology at USC. I am also chief medical expert on Alzheimer's at the seniorcarehomes.com. I also am director of the Fortanasce Neurology Center, which specializes in Alzheimer's prevention and wellness to all those in need with disorders of the nervous system. Alzheimer's disease is now the fourth leading cause of death in the United States. Since 1954, the incidence of Alzheimer's disease has increased in those over 65 years of age from 500,000 cases in 1954 to 6.1 million cases in 2011. What is even worse is that in those individuals under 65 years of age, Alzheimer's disease has increased 24-fold. It is now an epidemic. Alzheimer's disease begins about 30 to 40 years before the first symptoms of forgetfulness occur. The first step we need to take is recognizing the sentinel risk factors, which are stress, sleeplessness, and a sedentary or inactive lifestyle, which is so prevalent today. The obesity rate in the United States has gone up since 1975 almost sevenfold, both in children and in adults. The American Academy of Neurology states that the only available prescription for Alzheimer's disease is prevention. In the past 7 years, we have spent $64.2 billion on seven medications. The results? The placebo group, that is, those who did not take the medication, did better than those who received it. So therefore, the American Academy of Neurology has clearly indicated there is no magic bullet that is going to cure Alzheimer's disease. Prevention is the only thing that we have available today.
Thank you for visiting us today, and we look forward to helping you and your loved one. For more information, please visit us at seniorcarehomes.com for senior care options and more.